This ruined setup packs a punch. Keep your momentum to the right, left, right, and turns 10 to 12. Don't underestimate the final paradise turns.
Thank you. Eric Kozlov, Grim of Twins Turbo Motorsports.
I'm Mark Kozlov, Koz. I'm this guy's brother. Usually, we build supercars. Now, we're doing a standing mile.
You're gonna run against 8 other cars, but it's not about crossing the finish line first. You get exactly 1 mile to hit your top speed. You can't just match the gas pedal, right?
You gotta control the car's power, nail the perfect shift. That's how you're gonna clock the highest speed at the 1 mile mark.
All right, man, you make it all the way to the top. We're gonna give you our Viper. And did I mention this thing runs 250 miles an hour? You hit 250 miles an hour, you're gonna be so amped, you're not gonna sleep for like a week. So you ready to get to work or what? Good luck out there, man.
This one's about pure, unadulterated speed. The fastest you can go over a standing mile without blacking out. Go push that needle as far as it can go.
Push!